There's an amazing community built around Vegas Pro, a community of users who have deep passion not only for the video and film works that they create, but also for the tool that they use to create them. It's truly inspiring to see this passion and its results. Constant user discussion inspires everything. Users define new tools and improvements that help them more effectively pursue their passions. As the community demands, Vegas Pro 14 focuses on stability and performance and addresses several issues that users have insisted upon. The result, an even more reliable, stable, and efficient editing experience. At the same time, several strong new features and feature improvements in Vegas Pro 14 address exact functionalities that users have been waiting for. A priority on industry-wide hardware support gives RED users, Panasonic users, AJA and Blackmagic Design users, and others, the tools they need, while HEVC and native ProRes support helps everyone. The community demands a way to use their deep libraries of HD footage in modern 4K and UHD projects, so Vegas Pro 14 makes that possible with great quality through powerful upscaling tools. A higher maximum clip velocity limit and logical approach to video resampling eliminate old roadblocks. Much more than any recent version, users built Vegas Pro 14, and it exists for the passionate professionals and others who have been part of this community for the better part of two decades, just as it invites first-time users looking to find the perfect tool with enough professional power to enable them to pursue their dreams. Those user dreams, well, they just keep getting bigger. Clearly, no limit exists on creativity in this community. The future is bright, and with Vegas Pro 14, a new era begins. If you're not already part of this community, those here welcome you. They help you grow as an editor, and Vegas Pro vows to grow with you.